on the topic Revamping RASNA, marketing overhaul saga. The contents for the day are introduction, overview, products, success, need for revamping, steps adopted, competitors, market size and share effect after revamping, confusion, source. Now let me take you through the introduction. So not many of us know about pharma industries, but I'm sure you must have heard about RASNA. So today we're going to talk about RASNA Private Limited. So the founder is Pirosha Kamata. The parent company is pharma industry, and the headquarters is in Ahmedabad, Gujarat. And the current chairman is Firuz Kambata. He's also made the ambassador of Made in India scheme. And
let me take you through the overview of the company. In 1976, Pharma Industries introduced a SDC, that is soft drink concentrate, with the brand name Jaffe, which as Jaffe wasn't a Indian brand, Indian name familiar in the Indian market. It changed its brand name to RASNA in 1979. In 1980 to 1990, there was a campaign run with the name of I Love You RASNA, which was going strong in the market. But in 1991, with the with the entry of its competitors like Coca-Cola and Pepsi, there was a decline in the sales. Because of which, in 2002, there was a decline of sales. In 1993, RASNA launched two products globally, that is RASNA Beverage Fruit and RASNA Ethnic Basket. In 1996, RASNA launched RASNA International and RASNA Girls. In 1999, RASNA launched a new flavor. RASNA launched a new flavor, RASNA Aqua Fun. In 2000, RASNA launched a edited drink with the name of Orangeol. In 2001, company changed its name to RASNA Private Limited. And in 2002, due to a lot of market pressure and competition in the market, RASNA went through a process of revamping and introduced two products, namely RASNA Utsav and RASNA Rozana. In 2013, RASNA launched a beverage with the brand name RASNA Juicy. And still now, it is going strong in the market.
Talking about the products are categorized into three subcategories, which are RASNA International, RASNA Domestic, and RASNA Native Bhar. So the products under RASNA International are, some of the products are RASNA Fruit Plus, RASNA IC, RASNA Body Fuel, etc. Now coming to the RASNA Domestic products, the products are New Masala Orange, which was launched in 2018, and Pal Squash and Pickles. Coming to the RASNA Native Heart, there are three products in it. RASNA Native Heart, which was launched for the rural market, and Ready to Drink and Pure Honey. Apart from this, they also deal with confectionaries, jams, sauces, etc. Talking about the success, the reason behind the success of RASNA Private Limited is, it's a family business. So they have been in the business for almost 3.5 decades now. And the news, in the news, it was, there was too much, I'm sorry. So they said that Coca-Cola and Pepsi are a threat to RASNA. And chairman was asked to sell the share, but he still hold. He didn't sell the share, and he stick to the family business. And it has a very dedicated R&D team. So whenever a new season comes, they launch a new product. And whenever they launch a new product, so the research and marketing team works on its pros and cons. And the products are easily available in India, since it's a product made in India, so it's very easily available to the market. And then they have this concept called do-it-yourself concept. So it's even family bonding concept. So that's why they launched this product with a tagline called do-it-yourself. So we Indian consumers believe in we do not want to buy products that are tetra packed. So RASNA has this concept, do it yourself, where you get the product at your house and make it on your own. So the trust is always maintained. Also, they entered the rural market with the affordable prices. So during 1980s and 1990s, they entered the rural market with a 2 rupee sachet. So it was very affordable for the rural consumer.
There's a campaign with I Love You RASNA. We'll show you what I Love You RASNA campaign was. When RASNA was so successful in the market, why did it need for revamping? What is revamping? Revamping is launching a new product with a new and improved features. So RASNA launched, RASNA went into revamping because of the failure of its first product, RASNA Royal. RASNA Royal was a product which was focused to health conscious people, focused on health conscious people, and it was priced at the higher end, but all the other products of RASNA were at a lower price. So the people did not want to buy the product at a higher price. Next was RASNA Aqua Fun. RASNA Aqua Fun was a blue color drink, and all its failure was attributed to its color. It wasn't accepted in the Indian market. Then the failure of next product, Oranjol. Oranjol was an aerated drink, fruit juice, which had carbonation as a preservative. Carbonation needs to be refrigerated continuously, but the vendors in India switched off their refrigerators at the night. That's the reason there was a quality default in the Oranjol product, which that's the reason it is said it died in the market, died even before coming in the market. Even the due to failures of all the three products, one by one, there was a reduce in the sales volume by 7% every year. Even the entry of competition like HUL and Pepsi made RASNA to revamp on their their products.
Steps adopted to retain the market. So they launched two new products after the revamping period, which was called RASNA Utsav and RASNA Rozana. So RASNA Utsav is a product they designed considering the festivals in India, and RASNA Rozana was a product that was made to consume on a daily basis. So talking about the unshakable focus. So as I said it earlier that they were in the news because of the threat by Pepsi and Coca-Cola. But they still didn't give up on the shares. They still hold the shares and they haven't made it public. Next is distribution network. So they set up the factories very close to the distribution network. So there's no inconvenience in distributing the products. Now coming to the improved marketing strategy. So they have this house-to-house policy, and also they have various channelizing units, and they have also positioned themselves internationally. The products are also internationally available.
The competitors of RASNA are in the SDC sector, that is soft drink concentrate. Is Tan, Sunfill, Kisan is the fruit, Tropicana and Ruafla. The market size and share for SDC companies according to 2017 data is rupees 304.87 crore, out of which RASNA holds an 82% share, Tan holds 0.8, Sunfill 2% and the rest are given. The conclusion.
So it's one of the finest sales and distribution system in India. It's been there in the business for the last 30-35 years. It failed to understand the changing market